I remember pointing her out at a ball game at the ball fields when I was young, but I remember telling my mom that, hey mom, let's see that girl over there. She's a good girl. And she was centered on faith and Christ. She had those values that I was looking for.